Alan Smith is with me. I'm Martin Tyler. Delighted to have your company for this match today. Got an injured player now, and the referee has called a halt. The referee's just dropped the ball, and they're going to give it back to the other team after that substitution. Blue team about to make a change. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. In the remit now of the referee, he's not encouraged to put the ball out. It's stopped because the referee says this player needs some treatment. Well, there's some etiquette to be observed here at the drop ball after the injured player has gone off. And they've got it to the wide man well. Bruno. For a corner. Here's the chance. which is what? Nice idea with the through ball. Didn't come off though. The cheers that the home team got when they went in at half-time, Alan. The goal has been well appreciated. They had to wait for it.
Yeah, well, the fans were getting a bit restless, you thought. Well, it was all square, but...
here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Warming steadily here, keeping possession. His balance. Great passage of passing play now. Here come the supporting cast for him. And in goes the cross. It's a good crossing position. The keeper takes it easily. Catches what? Want to make.
Come on, India!
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrews. Yeah.
Looks like he's got a problem with his hamstring. But at the moment, he hasn't asked to come off.
Jeff Shrews there, right down on the touchline. So, Jeff, thanks for that. Tackling is a real skill. Is what the defenders come in well here, timed his approach and got the ball. Sanoga.
Come on, India.
Singh. Here's the cross. Got to try and stay patient here in these closing minutes.
It looks like the opposition is in for an aerial bombardment here. Judging by the way the centre halves are going forward.
This team are passing the ball beautifully.
Come on, India!
And he's reached it well. Attacking well here. Could stop the attack. Tried the back heel. Unlucky, really. Just a change now. He's bringing on a new player. Go through the middle here because that's where the other players are attacking.
Super League starts 1st October on the Star Sports Network and Hotstar.